Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be reacting to Selena Gomez's new music video, Boyfriend. The video came out tomorrow. I've already listened to the song, but yesterday I just didn't want to film, so I didn't watch it for you guys so I could react to the video with you if you haven't seen it already. But it's number one trending right now, I can see that. So people are either freaking out because of the song or because genuinely the video is like really good. The only thing I've seen is everything she's posted on her Instagram, and it's just her singing to a frog. So, we're gonna see what all the hype is about, but I've missed you guys, and I just wanted to thank you for 1,000 subscribers. I love every and each of one of you guys that have subscribed and liked my videos and commented each and every time. I love and appreciate your support that I receive in everything that I post. Sorry that I haven't posted in 2 weeks, but in my defense, I filmed a video, but it's taking forever to edit, so thankfully Selena released a music video so I could film something that, you know, that I want to, but it's something quick while I finish the other video that I have for you guys. But yeah, with no further ado, let's react to Selena Gomez's Boyfriend. The song, by the way, is, if you haven't listened to it, it's really good actually. It's my new fave. Oh my god, I'm like nervous. Like I said, I haven't watched it. I want a boyfriend, but I just keep hitting dead ends. Try to take a shortcut, but I get cut again and again. I want a boyfriend. Wait, this reminds me of the Blinding Lights video by the weekend. She looks so gorgeous in red. There's a difference between a woman and me. Some nights I just want more than me. I know that there's a fine line between. It's not what I need, but oh, I heard it's magic involved. I want a boyfriend, but I just keep hitting dead ends. Try to take a shortcut, but I get cut again and again. Oh my god. I want a boyfriend. She's so good up for these days. But I won't get the job done. Cause every time I try. Oh, it's every like time perfect. I get a little into you. And me. There's a difference between a one and a me. Sometimes it's just one more than me. I know that there's a fine line between. Oh, it's not what I need. Oh, he's turning into the frog. I want a boyfriend, but I just keep hitting dead. Wait, why did she turn him into frost? She just didn't like him. Oh my god, she's actually touching the frog. I like animals, but like, I would not touch a frog. Oh my god. That, whoa, that happened way too fast. Was that just me or did that video go by fast? I mean, it's 2 minutes. It's 2 minutes and 55. Well, that's kind of short, right? For a music video, it's only like 3 minutes. That's interesting. Oh my god, first of all, I love the song. I could have filmed a reaction to the song, but I'm more visual, you know? So I like reacting to the music video. Maybe I shouldn't have listened to the song, but it's a banger. I just like, she kept posting about it. I was like, I have to, and it's so good. It's so good. I think it shouldn't be compared to any other songs that are called Boyfriend. Because it's good in its own way. But definitely, like when I first heard it, I was like the part that she goes like this, hold on. That part. When I heard that, like, it's like, I don't know, I like songs like that. It's like, I don't know how to describe it. It's like very spacey and like the sound, it's just like you're in an empty arena. Cause like the rest of the song, it's pretty like, dun, dun. You know, it's like this. So when I first heard it, I was like, oh, but the lyrics were like, yes girl. But this part, I was like, and the lyrics that went with that, like, part of the song, she's like, but then I was like, why did she just, like, put that, because I love that, like, I have such an ear, I like to, like to think that I can, like, pull a song apart, but I just don't know the terms for anything, so, like, what would you call that? The instrumental part of that, the bass kind of hits different. I think it's a bass. It's like, it's like very spacey and like heavenly and like echoey, so it makes the song appear more like freely instead of such an ongoing dun dun dun, you know what I mean? So it was different, and I hadn't heard that like before, and especially her voice. I know she gets criticized so much for not being like the best singer, but I mean, people at the end of the day, she gets streams. At the end of the day, this is the number one video trending right now, so if you don't like it, then don't listen to her song. But I'm not saying she's the best singer, but I definitely feel like she has such a unique tone. Just like love her style, and I think that she's beautiful, and I think that her stories are very like vulnerable, and then she has the best of both worlds, you know? She has the pop records, and then she has like the vulnerable ones that like everyone resonates with. So, can my dog not? Music video is its own song. It's not like any other music video that I've like necessarily seen. Like she's literally turning them into frogs because they're just not boyfriend material. She's turning them into frogs and she has them in a cage as she goes by. She's just living each day. Every day she has like 3 or 4 dates and she's like, aha, I'm turning you into a frog because like, so that's very interesting, and I don't think I've like seen that before, so I definitely give her props. I mean, I don't know if she came up with that, but I think that she looked amazing in the music video, so. I love her, and I love everything she does, but I'm definitely like honest, so. But I liked the song, I really did. I'm just gonna be honest, and at the beginning when I first listened to it, I was just like, because I don't really like a song that goes the same throughout the whole thing. I like a structure, like a build-up, and if it doesn't have that, I'm just like, you know what I mean? Either a build-up in the melody, in the vocals, in the just the bare instrumentals, like, you know? I need a build-up, that's all. I don't know what I'm saying anymore, but I like the music video and I love her and I love Selena. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you liked it and definitely give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. Comment if you've made it this far in the video. Comment your opinion on the music video. And I think that's all. Oh, click the bell. Don't forget to click the bell to be notified when I post my next video. And yeah, I love you guys so much and thank you for watching. Bye.